This is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere, and it is time once again to return to Aliens vs. Predator. In fact, we're about to start the Predator campaign now. Which is going to be a little bit different now. So we're going to be challenging Let's get ready to do this. As you know, what's gonna happen is we're gonna lose caption for a moment and then, you know, get it back. So here we go. Predator time. Waterfall. Area 52 installation. Security patrol. On alert status. Oh, we're getting the video too in it.
Intruder alert.
That sucked. save here.
Stuff.
Peace out. He's out. his head. I saved it here.
Separated. We hand the last one. I know we can do it.
Check what's up that stairwell. Destroy. motors aren't really something to worry about. Point, considering how much damage I took. Well, I think that was a good round. As always, this is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere, inviting you to subscribe to the channel and check out the rest of my Alien vs. Predator 2000 playthrough. I've also played through the 2010 version of Aliens vs. Predator, and I gotta admit, that was a fun one. I can't do all the fast jumping I can with this one, though. But please check out some of the other stuff that's up on the channel. I'm working my way through Hellpoint. I'm working my way through The Witness. Working my way through the Zork franchise. I'm about to soon finish Zork Nemesis. I'm working my way through Whispers of a Machine. Working my way through Indiana Jones and the Fate of Atlantis. About to finish that one too, I think. And I'm working my way through Abe's Odyssey, the first of the Odd World series. I'm playing the new and tasty version. And I'm working my way through, I do runs through the game of Monstrum. All these videos are part of a 2-week cycle that premieres at 3 p.m. every day Eastern Time. At 10 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday through Saturday, and sometimes on a Monday, I have videos premiere. Tuesday is a fic reading. Wednesday is usually, it's another game playthrough. Thursday is either a Dead by Daylight or Monstrum 2 run. Friday is a fighting game, and I believe story mode right now. And Saturday, that's a retrospective for a game I've beaten. So please, subscribe to the channel, give this video a like. I greatly appreciate it. Until next time. Have fun, all. And when we get back to this, we will continue the Predator's mission. Bye, all.